is your dollar shrinking to about the size of a Volkswagen?